Hands-on lessons for students are helping start Fire Prevention Week in our area. The Campbell Fire Department stopped by Summit Elementary to give lessons on how to safely get out of a burning building.
The classes, which run through this Wednesday, also teach students all about the job duties of firefighters. So the lessons will provide potentially life-saving knowledge if it's needed.
If more people know and are educated about fire safety, we're going to have less injuries, we're going to have less deaths, and we're just going to have a safer place to live.
This is the seventh year of Campbell Fire Department providing safety classes over at Summit Elementary.